access, will be also an inner access, and I told you, we need a special iron containing milieu and doing final for the peroxidia and turning for light from the cell. That's why I said this at the beginning. Okay, I think it was a long story, everybody sleeping, so we can go to the next photo. This is scanning back from a microscopy, showing very well the three outer and one inner room of the hair cells and their processes called stereocilia. You see, these are located in a straight line. These are very arch as the toothbrush holes.
What was the function of camera corpi?
Yeah, tumors.
Yeah,
that just transmits, as far as I know, transmits the iron containing, the special iron containing fluid.
But
it's
actually
no
function.
So these are the three rows of the sclerocilia. Here we don't have who has this magic power to jump in this size. I didn't touch it. Okay. One's forward, one's backward, so I don't understand. It doesn't have a logic. Anyway, this is the again the sclerocilia of each cell. I told you approximately around 100, and from below you can see the processes of the phalangeal cells. You see, these are the processes of phalangeal cells, which form this barrier. You see, this is the barrier. What I said earlier, this is the barrier between the sclerocilia and the cell body of the central cell. Good? Can you see it? This is the barrier made by the processes of the phalangeal cells at the bottom. This is the inner, this is the outer. So between them would be the tunnel. With high magnification, you can see like a toothbrush like protrusions or processes, stereocilia. I like to highlight that in the cochlea, in the organ of corpi, receptor cells or hair cells, we don't have chymocilia, only stereocilia. Everybody found and saw organ corpi in the slide.
Could you again put the line of the borders? So basically, exactly what is forming of corpi?
With the last magnification.
Where does it start and where does it stop?
With the last magnification. Okay, let me finish first the story with this. This contains the cell of the nerve cells pair in the CNS or in the PX. In the CNS or PX?
PX.
PX, because we are in the spinal cord or in the brainstem or this brain. So that's why it's a ganglion. That's it. This is the spiral ganglion. You don't see the cell body so well, I mean, whether it's bipolar or to the younger, but we know that this is the only ganglion related to the vascular organ where the bipolar cells do not transform into pseudotemporal, as in the dorsal ganglion, trigeminal ganglion, and so on. So these are remaining bipolar cells. So this will be the next one, the next receptor, so let's go to the beginning. Maybe this one, or this one, which one is better? It shows both halves, maybe this is better.
This
but only the upper part. This is the axis, codable use again. And in here, the central processes of the micro nerve cells. These are the cell bodies of the micro nerve cells. This is what I just described again here. Always located on the medial side of the triplet, let's say, medial side, and at the level of the organ of Corti, because this is from there, it receives the, okay, like this. And regarding each, you know, big cross-section, each has three compartments. Upper is the skull vestibule, H. The lower is the skull tympani, in H. And between them we have the skull medial, that's why it can be called skull medial, more upper is the cochlear duct, having its own epithelial lining, and this is which belongs to the membranous lobe. The other compartments are part of the body covering. Okay. So the organ of Corti is located in the lower part. With higher magnification, it was from this side, if you remember. So that is the limbus here. Limbus. And pectoral membrane. And this is the basilar membrane here. Okay. Because this was the side there, it was shown with higher magnification. That's why I'm showing all this. Not here.
So what does the organ of Corti include?
Organ of Corti includes the tunnel and the three rows of outer, one row of inner hair cells, plus the corresponding phalangeal cells. And for the tubular cells also.
So, what membrane is there?
What membrane?
Like pectoral membrane or base?
Basilar membrane, of course, because that is very acidic.
But not pectoral membrane?
That's the membrane can be added also.
Can be made
yeah.
A part of the body.
Yeah.
So it's not for the time to make it.
Organ of Corti alone is the sensory, so the receptor.
Okay.
But of course, we need other components for the elaboration, so we need pectoral membrane also. This is called basilar membrane, the acidity, and pillar and phalangeal cells. So definitely I would add the pharyngeal cells and the pillar cells because they form, especially pharyngeal cells, important area. So the others are usually for the iron concentration. And okay, but the others do not. I mean, nothing to do with that. The cerebrospinalis and the vestibular membrane. Okay, just this. That can be questioned whether the so-called no-name cells, laterally and medially, which are simple squamous or cubital cells, or can be pseudocytified. These are included or not, but we don't teach anything about the function, so yes.
Can you see the spiral ligament in this?
The spiral ligament would be this protrusion.
Spiral
ligament and a cyst that we can have.
vascular membrane should be important. Vascular membrane and neovascularis. Okay, the other one.
Here's something.